Kyle Busch is the hottest driver in all of motorsports. He goes back to Victory Lane in Pocono in his first start in the Truck Series in 2015. And Kyle, what a season, what a turnaround, what a comeback, whatever you want to call it. Doesn't matter the series, the track. Right now, Kyle Busch seems to be unbeatable. Congratulations.
Yeah, I appreciate that. It's a true testament to just the people I have around me. You know, everyone from Joe Gibbs Racing to Kyle Busch Motorsports. And can't say enough about this Dollar General Tundra. It was awesome today. And I thank Rick Dreiling and Todd Bezos, M&M's, Toyota of Scranton, you know, TRD. This JGR engine was really awesome today. And, you know, KBM chassis. Of course, we do all our own stuff in-house. And, you know, it wouldn't be possible without Camping World and the fans being here too, you know, so this is really, really cool. I think it's first Toyota truck win here at Pocono, my first win here in anything at Pocono, so you know, this is certainly again another start to hopefully a solid weekend.
It was shaping up to be a battle between you and your teammate Eric Jones in the last couple of restarts. The four got shaken out, had an accident, then a final restart. Take us through those last two and what was the key to get to victory lane?
Yeah, we had really good trucks today. I mean, they were awesome out front and in clean air. They, job, Jerry.
Didn't screw it up.
So, yeah, we had really good trucks. And, you know, I just hate it that whatever happened down there, I'm not sure. I haven't seen anything yet. But, you know, the four had a really good piece. He probably could have won. If he would have got out front, I don't know if I could have passed him, you know. But all in all, you know, I wish that the four had a better day than they did. Certainly the 54 as well, too. But, you know, to have a KBM truck in victory lane, you know, we're still strong as ever. And, you know, our stuff's feel like it's really, really good. So, you know, hopefully we can carry this on and put some momentum back on Jones's side getting out of here.